That's a close one. Oh. Alright, so about that.
Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you.
That's a lie right there.
There's one of the Renaults just ahead of you. DRS is now enabled.
Right,
be available
so I'm lucky
when
right
you are
now.
Within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
So we're both doing the one stopper here, lucky. Thank you.
car gap to the car in front is 17.1 seconds.
Oh, come on, Mac! Charles, what are you doing?
Is 22.4 seconds. Thank you. 10. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Seconds.
Oops.
Oh, didn't realize you were putting that lap.
We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. These tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. finishing time at the end of the race. Target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. Blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Push. ERS to overtake. Thank you. 6 seconds.
Thank you.
Seems a-okay to us on the wall here. Let us know if you feel them going off too much. Gap to car in front is 44.2 seconds. Consider switching to a lower fuel mix. We may not finish on the current settings.
Thanks, Mike.
We're 2 laps down on fuel. We need to switch to mix one ASAP. Okay, gap ahead is 41.6 seconds. Of fuel left. Thank you. facing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. We're low on fuel. Reduce your engine setting. Fuel to lean. ERS deployment.
That's a nice way to finish the race.
Nice win, Cobman.
Thank you.
Thanks, Cobman.
Yeah, I had a couple of scary moments in that race where I had lag spikes and like jumped back 100 meters.
What happened with Bobino?
I don't know. Something with the type of neck.
He's yelling a lot. Gigi, nice quick lap at the end.
Oh shit, sorry, I was holding the wrong button the whole time. I was saying it was me and Bobino.
Yes, crash.
Yeah, I was on the inside and he was on the outside on the last turn, and I gotta watch the video to see what actually happened.